Hello everyone. Today I'm gonna show you how to make this earring. So our materials. I have seed bead size 11 and also seed bead size 8. A round pearl size 4 mm and super deuce. I also have fire polish size 3 mm and earring hook. So let's begin. I pick up 6 size 8 of seed beads. Pick up size 8. Pick up 8. Pick up pearl. Pass through pearl, pick up 2 super deuce. Passing through the 2 super deuce, then coming out the bottom hole and passing through the top hole. Pick up 111. Fire polish 111. Fire polish 111. exiting to seed bead 11, pick up 3, pick up 3, 11, pass through, super do, fire polish, super do, exit to 11, pick up 3, pick up pearl, 11, pearl, 11, pearl. Pass through. Pick up 5, 11, pass through pearl, and I'll just pass through one more time. Couple of nuts. And I'll do the same on my tail. I'll make some couple of knots and then I'll cut it. guys, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. And for those who join, thank you so much. It's done. Pretty, pretty in pink. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day, everybody, and happy beading.